Hey guys, so if you missed it yesterday, I reacted to Queen of Mean from Descendants 3. I absolutely loved it. I thought it was fantastic. I kind of like seeing her go bad. I'm into like the villains, so that's why I love the VK so much. But even though they're good, I know they're good, but I still love them. I'm big into villains. Actually, if you didn't know, this arm is dedicated to become a villain's sleeve, Disney villain sleeve. So I'm excited about it. But anyway, I've gotten a lot of requests to react to other songs, especially from Descendants 3. So I did Nightfalls, and now I'm going to do, I guess it's called Do What You Gotta Do. Everyone just kept calling it the Mal and Hades song. So I'm going to check it out. I do know the spoiler because I haven't watched the movie, but I came home from date night and my daughter was like, "Oh my God, did you know who Mal's dad is?" And I was like, "No, we don't know that." And she goes, "Well, we do now." And I was like, "Thanks for ruining it for me, kiddo." It's her though. She ruins everything. But it's okay. I don't care. Doesn't affect it. And apparently it's very early on, so it's not that major of a spoiler. But I'm ready to react to this. I'm ready to check it out. So let's get my reaction. I'm Tessa with mamasgeeky.com.
Four, please.
I love him. He's a great choice. He's great. He's exactly what I would picture as like in Hades too. She's so cute. Oh, I bet they had a lot of fun on set. That's so cute. That's so fun. I actually read a thing that he didn't research Hades. Like, he didn't watch the animated version at all. He just wanted to do his own thing, but that's pretty perfect. He's so good. He's so good. I also heard there were a lot of thirsty tweets about him while the show was on, so that's interesting too. But yeah, so if you guys ever have requests, like I said, you can always put them in the comments. You can also follow me over on Instagram and Twitter. I'm at Mama's Geeky over there as well. MamasGeeky. I also have mamasgeeky.com where I interviewed most of the cast for Descendants 2. So if you haven't checked that out, you can see all my interviews with them. including Dove Cameron and Sophia Carson, China, Boo Boo Stewart, and Cameron Boyce as well. So you can check that out. I also got to talk to Kara San, who did the costuming, which was really cool and really interesting. So if you haven't checked those out, just head to mamasgeeky.com. I will put the link down as well for you guys. And yeah, that was really good. I'm glad you guys asked that I react to that one because that was fun. And I'm excited. I'm gonna watch the movie this week for sure, and I'm gonna get you guys a review very soon. Thanks, guys. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe.